One of the most exciting weeks of the school year is about to begin.
We'll give you the details about homecoming week because KCTV starts right now.
It's a tradition that's been around college and high school campuses for over 100 years.
We're talking about homecoming week, and it starts Monday here at Centennial with Wild Sock Day. Here's Hayden Rogers with the details.
Spirit Week's coming up. That's the 14th to the 18th, so make sure to go all out. I'm just going to tell you guys the days. So we got Wild Sock Monday, Sweats Tuesday, my personal favorite. Wednesdays is flannels. Thursday is Touch Class, and Friday is USA. So make sure to go all out, participate in Spirit Days. It's going to be a ton of fun leading right up into the homecoming game.
Thanks for that, Hayden. And Hayden's also here to talk a little bit about the tailgate party hosted by Student Council.
Yeah, so right before the homecoming game, we're going to have music out there in the parking lot right in front of the football stadium. So make sure to come out there. It's going to be music, food. We'll have some gear out there. So make sure to come out. It's going to be a lot of fun going on for about an hour before the game. So come out.
Thanks a lot for that, Hayden.
We'll have more in just a moment, but first take a look at Centennial Parking and a reminder about the pancake feed. Make sure to not park within the yellow. This is for the band. Drive 10 miles per hour at all times. Keep it slow. Ah! Drive the correct direction up each aisle. Follow these rules and be an A+ driver. When you wake up before you brush your teeth, you grab your scrap. All the time you get down on your knees, you don't crowd. For what you heard, God bless and all the trout. God bless.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, good news.
Really? What is it?
Alright, yeah, just call me on my other phone.
Okay.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey, what's the good news, man?
Yeah, alright, so check it out. There's going to be a pancake feed September 19th. And it's pretty low-key, being out to BYOP, so, yeah.
Really? Bring your own pancakes?
Well, not really. It's like $5 a ticket, but you catch my drift. Okay. Yeah, alright. It might get busted, so, you know. Remember, keep it low-key.
Alright,
peace out.
Sounds good, man.
See ya. The boys' soccer team hosted Capital last night. Mason is here with the story and more in sports.
First of all, a couple of games that you'll want to catch tonight. First, the girls' soccer team plays at Bora at 6. But if you're not able to go there, then be here tonight at 6:30 when the volleyball team faces Bora in the main gym. Congratulations to the boys' soccer team. They defeated Capital last night and are undefeated this season. Their next game is a tough one. Tomorrow night, here at Centennial against Boise, the varsity game starts at 6. And then you can head over to Eagle to watch the football team take on the Mustangs. Last week, the Patriots suffered another heartbreaking loss, falling to Boise 22-19. Among the bright spots, this run back for an amazing touchdown. And that's sports for you today. Back to you.
Finally, our student spotlight today focuses on junior Chloe Walter. Chloe was nominated for our student spotlight by Mrs. Costa. Chloe always tries to be upbeat and help other students, whether it be in class or in hallways, as a part of FCCLA.
I'm Chloe Walter, and I'm student of the week at Centennial High School. Pimpin' ain't slick, and they ain't saying nothing. 100 tight suckers can't tell me nothing. My name is Chloe Walter, and I'm in 11th grade. My goals for this year are to get good grades. I bees in the trap, beat bees in the trap.
I bees in the trap, beat bees in the trap. You can become student of the week by doing good deeds or being an outstanding citizen and being recognized by a teacher.
Thank you, Chloe, for shining in our student spotlight. And that's KCTV for today. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Kiana. Have a great day.
And boom goes the dynamite. My loving eye, can't get enough of you.
bang.